Hello students, good morning. Today I have come to you with another new topic. I hope you like.
Grade 5 students, today we will start this topic, page number 17. Maple. The maple leaf using pencil shading technique as shown.
Firstly, draw outline this leaf. Students, remember, the line should not get out of this previous line. First of all, put the lines inside this leaf. Light shade all over the place with a pencil. Leave the light where there is light shade. Students, remember, shading should be smooth. Now check students, we are complete this shading. Draw dark line inside the leaf. Now give a final touch. Shade the dark where dark shade is visible. Okay students, now check, we are complete this shading.